insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics, they're all over the place. A song's in a mirror, it's written all over the floors, all over the chairs. And you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't wanna see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's a room that I don't wanna be in. That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't wanna see it. And these walls ain't blank, I just think I don't wanna see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this whole room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just moved you down. You used to put me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes, then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind, but I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in, slept in, and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion. Inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in pain. See, my problem is I don't fix things, I just try to repaint. Cover them up like it never happened. Say I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room's full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller it seems. Moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I wanna leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past when this is the room where I sleep. I look around, one of the worst things I wrote on these walls was the moment I realized that I was losing my mind. And one of the first things I wrote was I wish I would've called, but I should just stop now, we ain't got enough room in this song. And I regret the fact that I struggle trying to find who I am, and I lie to myself and say I do the best that I can. Shrug it off like it ain't nothing, like it's out of my head. And get ticked off whenever I see it affecting my plans. And I regret watching these trust issues eat me alive. And at the rate I'm going, I'll probably still be there when I die. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls off inside? Oof.
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in, slept in, and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear and not come back. And I admit, I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside, so I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not. Cause I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me, and I'll be the only person that I can blame when you desert me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. I'm not coming to the door, so stop knocking, stop knocking. I'm trapped here, God keeps saying I'm not locked. I chose this, I am lost in my own conscience. I know that shutting the world out ain't solving the problem, but I didn't build this house because I thought it would solve them. I built it because I thought that it was safer in there, but it's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here. Fear came to my house years ago, I let him in. Maybe that's a problem, cause I've been dealing with this ever since. I thought that he would leave, but it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in. Now I'm in a position, it's either sit here and let him win, or put him back outside where it came from, but I never can. Cause in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking? I don't know anymore.